Police continue to investigate a shooting outside Hotel Albuquerque near Old Town yesterday. The unidentified victim is in satisfactory condition at the hospital after being shot in the arm. Police say it happened after a fight in the parking lot of the hotel near Rio Grande and I-40. There were no witnesses or suspect information. Police say the victim has not been cooperating with them.